supremacy. Careful, Guardian. You must protect your crest. Control. Take those zones and hold them to your last breath. The lead. Zone B captured. You have advantage. Zone A lost. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. Zone B captured. You have zone advantage. Don't be lost. You've lost the lead. Zone B captured. You have zone advantage. You're in the lead. Five minutes remaining. Zone A lost. Zone B lost. Your enemy has a power play. Zone A captured. They've taken the lead. You can turn this tide. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. You're in the lead. Zone A lost. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage. Zone B lost. They have the lead. But the match isn't over. Zone A captured. Zone C lost. 3 minutes left. You captured Zone B. You have advantage. Zone B lost. Zone B captured. You have advantage. Zone A lost. Zone B captured. Zone B lost.
It's a power play. Get those zones back.
1 minute left. Captured Zone C.
Thirty seconds remaining.
Zone B captured. You have zone advantage. Ten seconds.
You're beaten. This time.
No, not this time. Controlling those zones is the only path to victory.
Zone A lost. You captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A captured.
Power play. Keep the pressure on.
Zone C lost. Zone B lost. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage. Zone B captured.
That's a power play.
You took them, now hold them. Zone A lost. One minute left. You've gained the lead. Zone A captured.
That's a power play.
You took them, now hold them. Zone C lost. Ten seconds. Zone B lost. A well-fought victory.
Impressive. You could give the Red Jacks a lesson in territory control.
I heard this was a war culture.
Nothing to report here, no. Yeah. Okay.
I'm here. You should all have the field notes on this. Some of Vale's hunters are hitting the Cabal outside Haven.
Hi, Guardian.
We are going to be providing operational support. You have individual assignments to each of the Guardians running the show.
The universe is getting dangerous.
Still finding my way around. Let's think about this. Wow. How could I not have known? Did you want to talk to me?
Sentry checking in, heading to Station 3.
Hunter, these new recruits remind me of you. Swift, full of raw potential.
Clan is just a family you choose to join.
We'll need all the help we can get.
Welcome back. Here to forge your light.
Don't get cocky now that you've got your powers back. The EDZ is rough, especially around the old town. Just remember, refugees from the city have it a lot rougher. You want to help them? Find Devrim K.
A guest, and here I have no tea to serve. These are dire times indeed. Devrim K, the 8th, at your service. City militia, back when there was a city. Now I serve at the pleasure of my dear friend Soraya Hawthorne. First on the docket, contact other refugees and tell them of the farm. That means building a comm network from the ground up. And even though I happen to be a damn good shot, the Fallen are giving me a devil of a time. I dare say you can handle a few rounds with the enemy. I've seen what Guardians can do. Right. I think it's time to let the guns do the talking now. Don't you? A good choice. Mind your rockets now, Guardian. Here we are. Forearms. But still, I'm a better shot than you. You can hear that too, right? Your frequent check-ins break my concentration. Let an old man see. Let's get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
This is a Fallen House sigil. I don't recognize it, though.
Nor I. The Fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. You both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby. Oh.
Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous.
Or both. Let's go check it out.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
Just snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Good work down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now. Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout. Come now, show yourself. Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the last relay on the... Stay low and move quietly. There they go again. Dance, my guardian friend.
Hey, Dev. I'm still sitting up here above the mines with this busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Ah, don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah, yeah. Keep talking, old man.
That elevator should take us to the top of the mines. We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on. Ah. You'll be pleased to know that I can see the Fallen fleeing the mine. Seems you've really kicked the hornet's nest, haven't you?
Found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the Fallen.
Killing the servitor brought the power back on.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
Thank you. Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad. For a fancy pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
You made it. Looks like Lewis owes me money. All right. Let's see if this works. Now, if I read the manual right, there's an incoming beacon.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is any light left in the system, we rally on Titan. Be brave. Guardians.
Zavala's alive! If we leave now, we can...
You are not going to Titan. We've got refugees coming in. The Red Legion on one side, the Fallen on the other.
But we have our powers back! And if we're going to retake the city...
Your city is gone!
Hawthorne, we will be back. And we won't be alone.
You'll know where to find me.
Save us both a lot of time if you would just kill me.
The one who calls himself Speaker, you have remarkably little to say. We've learned that one of your guardians has reconnected to the light. You say you have no power over the Traveler, yet this... Help me understand, Speaker.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the Traveler will protect itself.
The Traveler. For years I have studied it, the worlds it has touched. Its power over life and death. We are not so different, your Traveler and I.
You are nothing like the Traveler. Nothing. You think you have power, control. I know your kind. You started small. You will end small.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity of its own free will, then there is no reason I should not reach inside, tear out the light for myself, and leave this system in ashes.
Only those the Traveler chooses will be reborn in the light.
Yes. This I know. This is why I have claimed your planet, and why you still live. The Traveler will choose me, Speaker. And you are going to tell me how.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive. But if Zavala really is building a counteroffensive on Titan, we can save them all.
Vanguard
and take back
Guardian
the city.
Ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Commander, we're here to help.
No! We've already lost too many Lightless Guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, Guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
Go on, shoot it. What was this place?
The Golden Age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
I have a bad feeling about this. Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
If it were only that simple.
Thank you.
Looked like the Hive were performing some kind of ritual. We should talk to Ikora. She knows all there is to know about Hive magic.
No one has seen Ikora or Cade since the city fell.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
We made it, Sloane.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
We're standing in some kind of Hive breeding ground.
Take it out.
Oh.
We cleared the nest. Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Commander, it's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound. Approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all. Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. And without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
All right, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Did we lead the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Sloan, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure. Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great. Great.
We can see the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong. The pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Rig a workaround.
That?
Made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Oh yeah, found the problem. The Hive have gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
We should get this converter working before we move on. First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but, it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
Final piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in futz with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there. Is going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said. Yeah! Power's back! Exemplary work, everyone. But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
Get fan card.